pushed away by Caleb Jones, and Khaira will skate into it. Big hit by Romanov, shook the puck free. Suzuki backing
off. I think Kara's buckled here. He needs to get off the ice. Yeah. He got hit really hard right there by Romanov, and they're holding him up right now. And this reminds me a little bit of Nicholas Cronwall, the way that Romanov took this hit, and he lined him up from distance, and he crushed him along the boards. And right away, as soon as Khaira took that hit, he tried to stand up, and his legs buckled a bit. You never like to see that. He's already had one of those this year in a fight that he had early in the season. And here's the hit right here. Watch this lineup, and tell me this doesn't look like Nicholas Cronwall. And for Khaira, he didn't see him coming. He had his head down. He didn't see him coming. He just ran right into that wall. And boy, oh boy, was he ever wobbly going off the ice. Does a good job. And Ethan Bear right away recognized it, holds him up. And good job by the officials to get in there and give him some support as well. Romanov didn't headhunt there. That was a pretty solid hit, in my opinion. But he just ran into a guy that didn't see him coming. And for Romanov, he's not afraid to throw his weight around. Just if you watch Khaira, he takes a quick little look, but I think that Romanov closes that distance so quickly, and there was no elevation or head contact. That's just running into an object that's not going to move. He's more ready for the hit, and for Khaira, unfortunately, he took the brunt of it.